elite college in California. No, seriously, they do.
Other commercial practices of the game, which I've let off here, is called Hippocrates.
The history and political economy of football. It's the most popular sport in this university's history.
Hiring for the most part Italian managers and bringing elite soccer players from all over the world to finish shorts in World Cup matches
by a pair of professors, one British, one American.
So it's kind of, you can start with prison to look at a whole range of issues, everything from racism, xenophobia,
when they see, say, England taking on America, they'll understand that this is two different soccer cultures taking the field.
This is how many imagined Americans would have played the game. Eddie Beckham's multi-million film deal to play in Los Angeles.
I play soccer my whole life. Oh, no, I mean soccer. And...